What?
Boring.
stoppe ich.
What's this?
I found...
A fisherman stares at the water, muttering to himself.
Missus will kill me. She'll tear me a new mouth halfway down my neck.
You see nothing.
I've gone and thrown my wedding ring in the water. I was casting a line and I cast my bloody wedding ring instead. Guess my fingers aren't as fat as they used to be.
He contrives to give you a sad look.
The wife's got a sentimental attachment to that ring. Her mum took it off her dad's drowned body, here, on this very beach. Maybe she cut his finger off first. Do you think about that, smarty pants? Nah, I'm joshing ya. Scammed it off a drunken elf in the tavern a few years back. But still, the wife will be furious. I could do that, I could. But seeing as the ring has a bit of sauce to it, like as not, going in there will attract Voidwoken. All things equal, between an angry wife and Voidwoken, I'm leaning towards the wife. Just a hint, nothing that concerned a magister, made me feel that little bit more confident in myself. Maybe it was all in my head, but I felt like the ring made me more attractive to the women. I wouldn't do the dirt or anything. But it's good for the ego. Keeps a wife on her toes, too. Can you go in the water? I wasn't aware you fellas were ambidextrous. Well, if you fancy a paddle, you can go right ahead.
Void woke up. Unappetizing.
Thank you.
to none. Thank you.
A horrified fisherman stares at the water, muttering to himself. He looks up at your approach.
Well, that was terrifying. I need a new line of work. Goat herd, high on a mountain. Spice trader in the deserts. Anything but this. They're looking for people to go to the Empire. How's it for Voidwoken there? Well, I'm embarrassed now. The wife would laugh. I'm always putting me big foot in it. My apologies, sir. Or madam. God, there I go again. You found it! How wonderful! The wife will be thrilled. Or she would if she ever found out about this, which of course she won't. But I can't thank you enough.
He slips the ring onto his finger, where it dangles loose.
I feel better already. I need to fatten myself up again so I don't lose it a second time. Can't be relying on the kindness of strangers to dig me out. The very best to you. I wish you well.
With a new confidence in his stance, he turns back to his fishing.
slithering little worms. Thank you.
The power recoils from your attack. It clearly didn't expect resistance. But it has too much control over too many minds. Try as you might, you can't break its influence.
Come no further!
There, on the cliffs, ambush!
Your Highness, good to see you again. Of course, told you I would, didn't I? Sure thing. I'll start hunting.
You can put a price on the warriors I have for hire, but you can't put a price on the glory they'll win you.
I'm all right, as long as I don't think about it too much.
Buying or selling? Capital. Good luck to you.
Never forget it.
I'm afraid.
Never forget it.
smells worse over here than a dozen rotten eggs dropped in a vat of vinegar.
Then don't come over. Not like you're buying anything.
If I don't come visit your ton, who will?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Alexander was slain by singers. Culprits in a lot.
Keeping it together, Reed. I'm all right, as long as I don't think about it too much. You're safe among friends. Never forget it. Smells worse over here than a dozen rotten eggs dropped in a vat of vinegar.
Don't come over. Not like you're buying anything.
If I don't come visit your ton, who will?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Insubordination!
Back again, eh? Looking for anything in particular? It's free to look. Fair travels, friend.
There's a lot of coal for the junk you sell, then.
Junk?
You're safe among friends.
I offer nothing less than the wisdom of the ancients.
Vapid fiction, along with a large helping of ham.
How are you holding up?
Not in any mood to talk about it.
Back for a return visit, or have at it. Got yourself situated.
Keeping it together, Bree.
I'm all right, as long as I don't think about it too much.
You're safe among friends. Never forget it. Keeping it together, Bree.
I'm all right, as long as I...
Yep.
You're safe among friends. Never forget it. How are you holding up?
Not in any mood to talk about it.
Together, Bree.
I'm all right, as long as I don't think about it too much.
You're safe among friends. Never forget it. Smells worse over here than a dozen rotten eggs dropped in a vat of vinegar.
Then don't come over. Not like you're buying anything.
If I don't come visit your ton, who will?
Wouldn't you like to know?
There's a lot of coal for the junk you sell, then.
Junk? Why, I offer nothing less than the wisdom of the ancients.
Keeping it together, Bree.
Vapid fiction, right, along with a large helping of ham.
Too much.
You're safe among friends. Never forget it.
a lot of coal for the junk you sell, then.
Junk?
Rubbish.
Keeping why, I offer nothing less than the wisdom of the ancients.
Right. As long as I don't think about it too much.
Vapid fiction, along with a large helping of hand.